desperately seeking samples. Here in Hawaii, where I live, it's fairly remote, and I don't get any clear and obvious chemtrailing. So I was wondering if you could help me. If you live in an area that has a lot of chemtrails, I would like to know if you could collect the dust, fine dust from clean floors and clean windowsills. Their windowsills are a very good location. If the dust is a little bit sticky and it's fine, that's perfect. That's exactly what I'm looking for. And if you find something like that, I'd like you to mail it to me. You can put it in an envelope, and this is my address. It's Mr. Galleria, Post Office Box 406, Naʻalehu, Hawaii, USA, 96772, zip code. And then you can put your samples into an envelope of paper, or like a plastic bag would even be fine. Then send me a note, just tell me the date you collected your samples, the approximate location, the city or town, and any other notes you want to add regarding your chemtrailing or any other thing that you noticed. I'll observe these with a microscope, take photos, and make three videos, at least three videos showing the sampling results for you, so you'll have something to see.